his lawyer, the video game attorney, was our first attorney to represent us in the lawsuit against Matt Haas many years ago. And he is a horrible attorney that royally screwed us. And the fact that he's handling this makes me very, very nervous.